time we have a meeting about America's future currency, where the dollar is crashing as we speak. The blue team proposes migrating all currency transactions over to new cigarette-based cash, using cigarette packs and loosies to trade as cash. There are some benefits to this analysis, and there are some drawbacks, believe you me. And the red team, the red side of things, trash, compacted trash into small cubes, a cube cut down the middle as a half cube, and this half cube you can put in your pocket much as you do with coins, as with paper money. Only now the difference is made with trash, benefit here being that we have plenty of it. Okay, we've got more than enough to go around, new trash banks will be springing up all the time. Bank car vault trash trucks will be driving from the bank to your door to collect your currency for the week, and it will be stored there electronically. And it will be stored there electronically for your removal later. Cigarette cash truth. A lot of people talk about the expensive price of cigarettes. Well, that's not going to be much of a problem anymore because a pack is equivalent to $1 or $3. So you're going to be walking around, you're going to have as many cartons as you need, and we can smoke as long as we need to. So, that's my analysis. Thanks, MSNBC. Back to you.